Hi guys, today I am going to discuss about most important and easy chapters to crack JEE Advanced. So, what are the JEE Advanced 2020 important chapters for physics? Here we go. Dimensional analysis, geometrical opticals, thermodynamics, rotational dynamics, kinetic theory of gases, waves and sound, electromagnetic induction, gravitation, electrostatics, current electricity and heat transfer. And in chemistry, redox reactions, thermochemistry and second law of thermodynamics, solid state, solutions and gases theory, mole concept and concept of equivalence, carbonyl compounds and their derivatives, chemical bonding and the periodic table. As well as in maths, the important chapters are definite integration, matrices and determinants, continuity and differentiability, probability, parabola, circles and area under curves, differential equations, sequences and series vector, applications of derivatives, three-dimensional geometrical system. So now we'll go for the weightage. Here in physics, aldehydes, ketones and carboxylic acids have 14 to 50% chances. So and here atomic structure 14 to 15%, chemical bonding 4 to 5%, organic chemistry 11 to 12%, solid state 4 to 5%, coordination compounds 4 to 5%, electrochemistry 4 to 5%, p block elements 13 to 14%, and thermodynamics 6 to 7%, hydrocarbons 13 to 14%, and solutions 6 to 7%. So we'll go for chemistry now. In chemistry, alcohols, phenols and ethers 9 to 10%, chemical kinetics 6 to 7%, electrochemistry 4 to 5%, equilibrium in physical and chemical process 6 to 7%, alcohols and haloarene 6 to 7%, hydrocarbon 6 to 7%, organic compounds containing nitrogen 9 to 10%, p block elements 22 to 23%, solutions 4 to 5%, some p block elements 6 to 7%, study of first element hydrogen 4 to 5%, surface chemistry 6 to 7%. And in maths, binomial theorem 3 questions, complex number 7 questions, coordination geometry 18 questions, differential and integral calculus 38 questions, probability 9 questions, and quadratic equation 3 questions, permutations and combinations 3 questions, matrices 14 questions, sequences and series 3 questions, trigonometry 10 questions, vector and 3D 11 questions, fundamental of mathematics 5 questions. So these are the chapter weightage and the important chapters. In this, we can in these 20 days we can prepare for the easiest chapters and with high weightage. Those are in physics, atomic structure, p block elements, aldehydes, ketones, carboxylic acids, hydrocarbons, solutions and thermodynamics. So these are the easiest chapters and high weightage chapters. So with which we can have the nice revision. And in chemistry, the easiest and high weighted chapters are p block elements, alcohols, phenols and ethers, organic compounds, thermodynamics and solutions. These are the very easy chapters. And we'll go for math. In maths, calculus, matrices, coordination chemistry, vectors, trigonometry, probability and complex numbers, these are the high weighted chapters. We'll see. So in this weightage, in chemistry, alcohols, phenols and ethers and organic compounds containing nitrogen have much weightage, and here p block elements have also much weightage. So go for these chapters and then you go for the 6 to 7% chapters. We'll go for physics. In physics also, first you go for thermodynamics. You can seen both chemistry and physics, so you can and also solutions both in physics and chemistry, structure of atom also in both physics and chemistry. Like this you should relate the chapters in physics and chemistry so that you can complete the revision very fast. And we'll go for maths. In this also you can prepare organic chemistry, aldehydes, ketones and carboxylic acid, etc. We'll go for maths. In maths, go for calculus, 38 marks, and matrices, which is 14 marks, and coordination geometry, which is 18 marks, and trigonometry and vector theory, which is enough for us. If you have more time, then go for probability and complex numbers and etc. Okay. And at last, if you have only less time, then follow these topics, which are very easy. In physics, we can learn rotational motion, modern physics, which is very high weighted chapter, thermodynamics, error, next dimensional analysis, electrostatics, experiments, etc. In maths, probability, calculus, complex numbers, permutations and combinations. In chemistry, SPDF block, arrangements in organic section. These are enough if you have only less time. If you have more time, then you can revise the chapters which are in the syllabus, which I have given in this video. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please like and comment. Thank you.